My name is Miles Greenwood. I'm a college lecturer here at Hopwood Hall College, a former student of the college as well. I've now progressed to be program manager at the college. I think it's really important for our learners to do a vocational program. This has helped them within the fitness industry to gain employment. With increased pressure around funding within the FE sector, I think it's really important that we protect this area and we give these learners the appropriate facilities, appropriate course management, and provide them with a program with a great structure that enables them to learn the skills and the needs of the local employers.
I now want to become a strength conditioning coach for high level athletes, such as UFC fighters, footballers, just any high level sport. And I have to say, all that is due to how good Miles has coached me through it and just how inspirational he's been.
One of the other things that Miles has done recently with the Fitness Academy is put on lots of trips and visits which have enhanced the student experience and exposed them to different forms of work experience. Last year he organised a trip to Club La Santa, which is in Lanzarote, where the students took part in work experience. He also organised trips to exhibitions. The destinations that the students and the employability that they go on to is very good. Last year, 8 of the level 3 learners went straight into industry, working for some of the organisations that Miles has organised work placements with. So these destinations and employment opportunities are testament to the great work that Miles does within the Fitness Academy, and proves why the funding is important within the colleges so the students get these opportunities and be able to talk by people such as Miles Greenwood.